Akash, what's bothering you, Nana?
I like someone. I mean, I love someone.
Okay, who is she?
I like a boy, Amma.
Boy ante brotherly love, kada?
No, Amma, I'm gay.
Akash.
Achha, Mom, I booked you a ticket to Bangkok. It's non-refundable, huh? You can't say no. You have to come.
Bangkok.
Mom, I'm really sorry. My trip got extended by 3 days. I couldn't leave the site.
Nana, I can't stay here. I'll go back to India. It's okay.
No, no, Mom.
Please don't get tensed. Mom, Steve is there. He's my very good friend. He'll take care of you and he'll take you home.
Akash, your friend Steve is here. ఇక నుంచి కదలట్లేదు అసలు.
మామ్, హిస్ జస్ట్ నాట్ మై ఫ్రెండ్, హిస్ ఆల్సో మై రూమ్మేట్. సో
రూమ్మేట్ ఆ
స్టే దేర్.
ఇంది
ఓ have a tattoo.
It says Akash.
What's the point of having a tattoo there where no one can see it?
To be accepted for who we are. All I want is to be true to myself. To look in the mirror and be happy with who I am.
You're the kind of man I would like for my daughter to marry. How does it really matter for my son? Well, Steve Harrington, will you marry my son?
Please don't for once pretend that by accepting Steve and telling me to marry him, you have accepted me. What if you didn't like the man I fell in love with? I'm sorry, Mom. This acceptance of yours is conditional. And if there are conditions, then there's really no acceptance.